So Krishna has enemies.
Arishudana.
And he has to kill them. Krishna has got two visions. Paritrana sadhana
vinashayate duskita.
Miscreants. They are miscreants, the demons who challenge Krishna, who want to compete with Krishna, who want to share with the property of Krishna. They are all enemies of Krishna. And they should be killed. So killing business is all right here for the enemies, not ordinary. Then the next question is, all right, enemies you can kill, admit. But how you advise me to kill my gurus?
Guru Hatya.
But if for Krishna's sake, if there is need, you have to kill your guru also. That is the philosophy. For Krishna's sake, if Krishna wants, then you cannot. If Krishna wants that you should kill your guru, then you have to do it. That is Krishna consciousness. Of course, Krishna will not ask you to kill guru, but because guru and Krishna is the same, guru Krishna kripa, we get Krishna consciousness through the mercy of guru and Krishna. So, real guru is never to be killed. But the so-called guru has it. The so-called pseudo-guru, false guru, he should be killed. Just like Prahlad Maharaj. While Prahlad Maharaj, he was standing. Here is Nrisimhadeva is killing his father. Father is guru. Sarvadeva my guru. Similarly, father is also guru. At least official guru. Materially he is guru. So how Prahlad Maharaj allowed Nrisimhadeva to kill his guru? His father, everyone knows that Hiranyakashipu is father. Would you like to see that your father is being killed by some person and you'll stand, you'll not protest? Is that your duty? No, that is not your duty. When your father is attacked, you must protest. At least if you are unable, you must fight. You first of all lay down your life. How is that? My father is being killed in my front. That is your duty. But Prahlad Maharaj did not protest. He could have requested his devotee, my dear sir, Prabhu, my lord, you can excuse my father. He did it. But he knew that my father is not being killed. It is the body of the father. Later on, he begged for his father in a different way. First of all, when Nrisimhadeva was angry, he was killing the body. He knew that the body is not my father. His soul is my father. So, let the Lord satisfy himself by killing the body of my father, then I shall save it.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.